Hi guys, Luna here. Welcome to this Werewolf the Apocalypse Earthblood Guide. In this one, I'm going through all of the spirit locations you need to collect for the achievement Spirit's Guardian. I'm also going over 30 story locations for the three separate collectible achievements for the stories. There's over 100 things in this video, but unfortunately there is no map in-game, and there is no manual saves, so some of these are missable. The only thing you can do is watch the video first, or watch parts of the video as you go along, and try to see where I am in-game and match it with where you are, so you don't get too far ahead. Check out my other guides, like and subscribe, and I will see you guys again very soon.
ventilation system's down.
Path is clear. Just arrived back at the cairn and brought your daughter with her.
Hedana. This letter must have been sent just before the attack on the cairn. Following in her mother's footsteps. Millie used to say the same thing. Your mother would have been so proud. That was 2 years ago now. Old notes from Ava, before she created Lambda Mankind. My Irish brethren, but that was a lifetime ago. Adana was only a few days old when Ludmilla wrote this letter. It's true. Rotko did change when he became pack leader. Bold and heroic. That's Rotko to a T. Gotta be kidding. Rotko must have written this when he lost his sister. Thank you. So Tarker's Mill isn't their only target. Motherfuckers.
I just received the medical files on the troops coming in from Nevada, and...
And? Is something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood tests came back positive for some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's some...
Motherfucker.
Thank you. Rocco, I'm showing three detachments heading towards you.
Not for long.
Thank you.
locked up in some sort of glass chamber. They're taking her upstairs. Hurry!